Hey, so here is a little idea of triple screen flight sims or space sims and stuff. So, for instance, I can take this guy here, move this guy back, and this guy around. It's to you.
You're drawing fire.
So let's exit this. I can move this guy out of the way here, move this guy out of the way here.
Loading complete.
Thank you. little switch here is for the force feedback. Turn that sucker on, and then I got all the vibration in the front for the engine there.
And a 6 right of a crest, extra long, 30. Good luck.
Turn the field feedback off with the button. I've got my gear gauge here, my RPMs. I get the e-brake on the side here. So demo it a little bit. Connect the headset into the headset bay over here and load a game up, and it does the VR as well. So I sit here, put the headset on, straighten out my view here. Here on the center screen, I couldn't get it to the other three screens, or have to mirror the audio with it, but it works pretty good considering. Being able to do this in all like three screens is still pretty badass. And that is with the keypad here. Section here, or the racing section, or MAME, or anything else here that I want to throw on here. These are all set to triple screen, all the PCB stuff. Dirt Rally. Dirt Rally 2. Showdown. Caddy Racing Grid. Project Cars. Stuff. I can do some of the arcade stuff I want here. Maybe some Initial D. Maybe some Mario Kart. DX. Some Outrun. And then, of course, some of the older stuff as well. MAME racing type of stuff here. Cruising USA. Cruise World.
Exit system.
Pretty cool setup. If anybody has any questions, just shoot me a question. Thank you.